Hello mga kalindog, good morning! This is me again, Rohab Bringer, ang inyong halindog, lipstick lang ang katapat. Ayan mga kalindog, thank you! Ayan, thank you for supporting me always. And my new member for the OnlyFans, ayan, thank you so much. Thank you, my new members. And guys, ayan, updating only. Ayan, I show you what I'm doing. So guys, ayan, I feel better now, but you see guys, I feel better. So, mga kalindog, I'm doing my laundry. So, mga kalindog, thank you again. Ayan. So, let's talk about now the day, what do you call that? Sunday, ayan. Happy Sunday, all of you guys. So, how are you? Ayan mga kalindog, I just wash all my cheaper jacket. You see, all my cheaper jacket is I put here in dryer because, you know, this is only cheaper. But if I have expensive jacket, I bring in the laundry store. But anyway, guys, the reason why I need to put this all in the dryer and I wash it by myself. You know what it happened, you know, guys, no? I got the virus, but now I'm already positive. Okay, good. I'm positive na inyong alindog. So, that's why, ayan, we need to dry all of this, and we need to put the heater or heat like 60 degree para the virus we're getting you know guys what happened, no? The virus need to take it out. Ayan, I show you mga kalindog kung paano ko ginawa. Let's wait. Ayan, let's put only the, ayan mga kalindog, let's put only in 1 hour and 41 minutes. Ayan ating jacket. So I show you guys, yeah mga, I change all, and you see, ayan, I wash all my the pillow and my blanket. I put all in the dryer. Ayan, I put everything and I put some alcohol. You know, ayan guys, I show you. Talagang I have a lot of alcohol. Ayan, no, every rooms I have alcohol. You know, guys, ayan, ang hirap. They hard to be get sick, guys. This time, you know, ayan. So even my living room, ayan, I changed also the seat cover, and of course all the pillow. I wash it. You see, as you can see, ayan, no. So I wash it with alcohol, and of course, ayan, hindi pa rin mawawala ang ating alcohol. Ayan, I show you mga kalindog ang pillow na I need to watch it. Ayan ang ating Truefillo for the, ayan, this is the Truefillo for the living room. Ayan eh. So we need to wash it again mga kalindog. We need to disinfect everything's here. Everybody. So ayan, I feel better na, and now I prepare now the spaghetti with meatballs. Ayan, my favorite mga kalindog. Ayan, and we have 3 eggs, of course. Ayan, the weather is outside is good na. It's beautiful weather. I show you mga kalindog. Very, very super beautiful na ang ating weather. Ayan. And I show you, wait ha, I'm gonna wear the pullover. Because we're going outside. I show you guys yung niluluto kong meatball sauce. And I show you also outside. Ayan. So, mga kalindog, I miss you every single time. Every single hour. O, diba? Every single hour. Charot. Ayan, mga kalindog. Smell good. So, you see the weather's beautiful na. O, diba? And here go. Here we go mga kalindog. I show you yung niluluto kong, ayan, meatball sauce. So ayan, no? So we're gonna bring a little bit noodles with my employer because they are also sick guys. Ayan, meron din silang virus still. But I bring there, I'm gonna knock on the, or I'm gonna ring the bell, and then I put the noodles front the front door, ayan, para kunin nila. Ayan, dahil kawawa naman, they are very, kawawa, the too old, no? Dahil, they are very, tagal nila may sakit, dahil actually, the one has have also the, diabetes. But anyway, guys, ayan, I'm gonna tell you guys, be always, be careful and use always your protection, guys, ha? Your mask and the alcohol. Ang hirap, guys, so hard kapag meron kayong sakit. Okay lang kapag yung nagkakasakit tayo, but you know, guys, yung nararamdaman natin, di ba? It's hard. So, so hard. Talagang yung pakiramdam mo talaga, you're always, what do you call that? You always feel tired. Talagang a little bit move, only moving, mag-move lang kayo, talagang you're really tired. Parang talagang yung virus, they don't want you to keep moving. Talagang they try to keep you staying in the bed, but that's not a good, guys. You need to a little bit lungs exercise. Ayan, nakatulong sa akin, guys, ang lung exercise. And of course, pakita ko sa inyo what they helped me. Ayan. I did the onion, ginger, and of course, the honey. Ayan. I mix it. I grind it better. Yan talagang ginawa ko siyang ano yun. Tapos, and then after that, I eat 2 times a day. Morning and night before I going to sleep. Without eating first, guys. Very, very effective to promise. Do it and you will see. This is na tinulungan niya ako talaga. They helped me to get a better ng recovery, to recovery better. Ayan. So ayan, mga kaling dog, yun lang. I just only updating you. Ayan. So starting na tayo, maybe tomorrow, Monday, I try to make live if I can. And I will let you know, guys. And of course, the people who, hi guys, ayan, all my members in OnlyFans, thank you. And my new member, ayan, we're growing my OnlyFans. Thank you so much, ayan. So thank you, mga kaling dog. So update ko kayo tomorrow. We're going to meet live, ayan. You see, it's all green na my house. A beautiful green, di ba? And of course, ayan, mga kaling dog, when you feel sick, don't forget to eat, ayan. We need to eat and we need to, you need to help ourselves, okay? Don't let sickness make you more down or more sick. Diba? Kailangan natin paglabanan. We need to be strong and we need to fight this sickness. So, guys, only I can say is be safe and please follow always the protocol dahil it's hard to get sick, okay? Ayan, oh, there's my mirror and another mirror and of course another mirror and there is the mirror and this is again the mirror, oh, diba? That is my lucky. The lucky mirror is very important, guys. Ayan, no? So thank you, ayan, guys. Thank you so much, all my member also, and all of my friends here. Ayan, I can say all your name because I don't wanna forget somebody. They gonna get make tampo or they're gonna feel bad. So only I can say is thank you so much, mga kaling dog. Be safe. Ayan, o diba? Magwa 1 o'clock na dito. Ayan. So kaya, guys. Ayan, hinihingal na ako. Talagang pag you got sick, this kind of, you know, the virus, you feel really tired. Talagang pahihirapan kayo. They give you too much, what do you call that? Always like, para kayong hinahapo or para kayong, talagang, ang hirap, guys. You feel something here in your throat. But anyway, ayan, I drink too much water and nag-water therapy ako. And of course, my ginger tea. And all. So, thank you to everybody. Ayan, thank you guys, ha? So, So we will see you again tomorrow. Ayan na naman ako tomorrow. And I feel better now, Lucy. So thank you so much, everybody. Bye. Bye. Thank you. Mwah, mwah.